Learning new details about a water rescue in Grant County that saved a 9-year-old's life. Marion police tell us the child was drowning in the Mississinewa River when officers Nicholas McPike and Jalen Ward jumped in to save him. The boy had just gone under the water when they grabbed him and pulled him out to shore. He was checked out at the scene and is expected to be okay. Thank